this moment of pandemic, we continue to hope and pray as a community, as a country, and as a church. The Lord is always and forever our hope. There's a song that's inside of my soul. It's the one that I've tried to write over and over again. I'm awake in the infinite cold, but you sing to me over and over and over again. So I lay my head back down, and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my song of the stars, of you galaxy dancing and laughing again. But it feels like my dreams so far seem to me all the plans that you have for me and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my only home. I give you my destiny. I'm giving you your symphony, singing it all that I am. At the top of my lungs, I'm giving a prayer. So I lay my head back down, and I lay